Hatakar Shwadam. Winjar Alajars. Hatakar. Gwarpeti Pacharsh. Harsh Sibalti Yigwarsh. Ma Ul Udams Winja Waicha Waika. Hawaicha Salwai. Takar Palhur. Winja Laja Daos.
Okay, sorry if you heard my straw squeak. Now it's not even making the noise. Why did it make that noise? I don't know. I have a stupid milkshake from Steak and Shake, but let's get back into Far Cry Primal. Enough about my stupid milkshake. Back to Far Cry Primal. I don't even know if you could hear it. You know that stupid noise it makes when you slide the stupid straw up and down inside of a... I don't know, for some reason they gave me like a regular lid. They were too lazy to give me one of those shake lids. And I'm like, really? I was on my way home from class and I wanted a Slurpee, but I go like right by a Steak and Shake and I have to go out of the way to go to 7-Eleven. And as lazy as it sounds, I just got the shake. Alright. We are back on Far Cry Primal though. What I wanted to say about this is it's going to be 3 a day until... I beat the game. That's essentially how this is going. It's 3 a day until I beat the game. Let's see here. What are we supposed to be doing right now? Okay, we can go get these other people. Alright, yeah, I wanted to go and clear these, but what does it want me to do over here?
Ah, Warpati. Guam. Tishayu. Gasuri.
Not this shit again.
Fagwe.
Udambi. Upafi.
Oh god, we're doing this again.
Udam. Fagwe ha alia pashta. Udam.
I don't even want my milkshake anymore. Oh god, that's so gross. Why the hell do I have to keep drinking blood? I'm sick and tired of this. What weird fantasy land am I going to this time? Vision of Ice. Okay, find the stone woman statue. Okay, we still can't run in these visions and we can't jump. I don't really get that.
Charlie Udam Marsh.
What?
I don't even almost see the, like, I don't even know if there's a point to me being quiet while they talk, because you can't even understand what they're
My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper.
Okay, well I know my clapper means do not touch.
Ah, my clapper. My clapper. My clapper.
What the hell is this? Why do I have a bunch of extra... Can I jump now? Okay, good, I can jump. Why do I have a bunch of extra health now? Probably because I'm going to get reamed out here.
Shashguani.
Oh my... Wow! Oh my gosh, this thing...
What is this?
Yeah, come here, bitch. Dude, they do no damage. This is a joke here. You just tank their hits. Come here. Come back here. What's the charge attack do? Somebody come here. Come here. No, don't throw crap at me. Okay. I didn't know if you hit him. I need to start utilizing the charge attack a little more than I do. More talking about regular gameplay than this. Dude, the hitbox with this is ridiculous. You got unlimited of these things. Yeah, run, bitch! Run! What the hell? I wish the slide was a little more effective when you're running, and like if you could run, slide, and then kind of get back up, but you kind of you slide to like a complete halt. It's kind of annoying. Back here, I want to know who in ancient times, what woman did they see on a daily basis that looked like this? Oh, what the hell? What was that? Come here. This is trippy. I don't like how it like zooms in and then zooms out and then zooms back in. Okay, these are things like heat seeking. What the hell hit me there? Come back here! But I want to know who in ancient times looked like that? Alright, come and get it. Why do I have to chase the- oh gosh, there's a ton of them now. Oh god. Hold on, run away, run away. Ow! Son of a bitch. Let me kill these little guys. Bitch! Did you die? Oh my god, take so many. Kill him! I'm launching. Drop it! Dude! Dudes are Zeus, they don't die. Oh, we got these douchebags on top. Yeah. Back off! Oh my gosh, I hate these big guys! F off! You can stun them, which is nice. Okay, I don't want to mess with... Wait, how did I miss you? Everything else... Come here! Oh my gosh, this is insanity! We got these guys that are one-shots. Got some other guys. We got the big guys who are like five shots. Would you die? Come here, big bitches. Oh, I one shot you guys. I'll push at this thing. Come here. Just spam these at him. Like, what woman looks. Is that what I was supposed to do? I guess so. Vision of Ice completed. It's kind of epic. That's kind of epic fighting where you couldn't die. There wasn't much strategy there. Just wail on them. I wonder if you're on the hardest difficulty if you can die pretty easily there. Because that part would be interesting if you could die.
Wife da. Bal Bafidal. Bal Balhu Udam Fakwe. Shunta Daba Dabu.
Galaita. With a bottom.
Trash. Trash.
Yagi Susarta. Swarga. Marmari. Ma quadi Udam Shasquanisla.
No, don't make me drink some more.
Udam. Masup near Bacha. Udar Blahagwarpati.
Oh, thank God. Okay, I leveled up again. Need a rare lion skin. Whoa. What just happened? Why did that open up like that? And hold on. Why did it open up and go to that guy? Where is he? I think it was this guy. Yeah, Big Darwa Fort. Capture this heavily guarded Udam Fort and confront the commander. Very hard. So medium difficulty. These are all medium difficulties out around there. I'd probably be smart to clear all of these. Let me go talk to Syla. Looks like she might have something for us. What I was gonna say is, there's like 100% chance of a huge snowstorm out by here, out by where I live, so I'm supposed to get like 10 inches plus in a 24-hour span, which is a lot, but then again, it's not a lot if you compare it to some other places. And, so I don't have school for 6 days, so, because I only have class Monday through Wednesday, so I don't have class, and so I'm just going to play this game until I beat it, and then we'll probably drop it back to 2 videos a day with Fallout 4 resuming. Really? I gotta play babysitter and go find this guy? How am I supposed to... What cave is he in? Oh, he's out here. Oh, so... You know, once we clear, we'll head up there, obviously, and grab those two first. Okay. So, let's go ahead and do what we wanted to do, which was head to these different locations and find out what all of this entails. Can I pull out a weapon? There we go. I wanna let me pull out a weapon. What is this? Dude, why is it... Am I not allowed to have a... Okay, there we go. My question is, I wonder if guys respawn. Because, like, I killed all the guys around here. But if they respawn, it's a new story. We're looking good so far. And loot this up. Loot this wood. Okay, I don't know how you're getting up here with me, Wolf, but I'm heading up these vines. Where now? More vines. Okay, we've got goats. I don't need to mess with them, do I? Oh, maybe I should. Come on, Wolf! Can't be doing that to me! Get him! Get his ass! I'm going for the cutoff. Get him! We need the meat! Thank you. 3 meat, alright, we're good. That's about all, that's all the meat that I need. I want to find some more I guess I need to find certain animals. I probably could go try to tame a D-hole. But I really guess I might as well just wait until I can tame a lot more. Me and my wolf can roll. What are his stats? Hold on, what are his stats? Medium speed and stealth, low strength. I want my guy to have high strength so he can just take stuff down nice and quick. Wolf, what are you doing? Okay, location. Far Fadasi Hollow. It's a big old... Oh, this is... we're gonna be in for a fight in here. Look at all the dead animals. Oh! Get down, bitch! Oh! Hey! Get him! We're fighting! Get him! That! No! Get him! They're running! Get him! Oh! Dope them! Oh, I just... My bad. My bad, wolf. There's some meat. My bad, I didn't need to wail on you. Good boy. Alright. Anything else in this cave? Other than freaking bones that I find so... I don't even know what you do with bones right now. I don't know why I keep picking up all these bones. I don't know what my wolf is doing. Yeah, let's get him. Oh, what the? Okay. The question is, I would really like to save here. I'm gonna YOLO run this and see if it works. They got the club. Just run! Just run! Eat up! Where is this leading me? What the heck is the point of getting back here? There's nothing back here. Oh, yes there is. Alderwood, reeds. Okay, so a bunch of garbage. Great, I'm happy I ran through the freaking poison. And now I'm in dire need of freaking meat again, because I decided to waste meat trying to explore whatever that was. Okay, next area. So now, let's go ahead and head to this campfire. So, claim this. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's grab this. Let's hit this up, and then we'll come up here. Actually, no, I think we gotta kinda... Well... Yeah, we'll head there, too. Alright, Wolfie. Continue. I kind of like this. Oh gosh. Spending more time with one animal, you can kind of get attached to him. I guess it could be a girl. Wolf? Wolfie, what are you doing? If I see any random animals, I should probably hit them up. Huh. Well, see, the thing is, I could probably dive down there into the water, but that would serve no... I don't know how I'd have to get out. Also, with the requirements being that grappling hook, I don't know how late game or how early game that is. Get him! Get him! Get him! I really just want the meat. See, like, I don't even get the point of me taming a D-hole. They kind of suck. But I guess let's try to tame a D-hole here. Gotta find one. Oh, that's Wolfie. I was like... Oh, wait, 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 wait. Gotta creep up, Wolfie. Oh my gosh. Is that a bear? I just want some D-holes. Okay, hold on. What's back here? Oh, what the heck? It, like, disappeared off my map. God, we gotta... I don't want to dick with a bear. Wait, what is this? Are those boars? Get him, Wolfie! Get him! Get him! Don't let him get away. He's down. You're alright, Wolfie. We don't have to heal you yet. Okay, I don't know. I must have been, like, right on the edge of D-hole territory. I think I hear a bear. Yeah, there he is. Let's go, Wolfie. We don't want to mess with the bear right now. The only thing that, Wolf, don't run over by the bear. What is all this blood from? Holy crap, there's just blood everywhere. Alright, let's get down here. Let's go, Wolfie. Campfire discovered. Now the question is, are there enemies here? I don't think so. Yes, there is. Oh no, she's friendly. Hello.
Daji dajrim wanmas, tu chuan masi mamsa hadarsh. Mamsapa, chuan mi brashtar waikarsh. Takar, pracham, uhai guar guana.
Alright, well,
suta pacham.
Wolfie and I will go, Wolfie and I will go take care of this. Just taking a quick look in there. Anything else of loot here? Okay, now where on the map is this? There's a cave lion. They're up there. It's kind of nice to get to see that. Also, this is brown bear territory right here. Kill the invaders and save the captured Wenja. Where the heck are the... Where are you getting attacked by D-holes? Like, it doesn't show up on my map. Hold on, filter... No, all. I want all. Oops. I removed my waypoint. Wanna go there, but... I don't see exactly where she's talking about where I'm supposed to help with saving that person from the D-hole. Alright, whatever. Wait, hold on. It's marked on my map. It wasn't showing up on my mini-map. Oh, hey, bear! It's a bear! Wolfie! Wolfie! Gotta get my shots in here while he's taking Wolfie! Bitch! Suck it! Oh my god, you are so OP! You are so OP! Oh my god, you are so OP! F off! Would you die?! Oh! Smash it! Smash it! Smash it! Heal! Heal! F you, bear! Suck on that! Okay, I'm gonna try it. Oh god, I ate instead of... Wait, is bear down? Wait, did I kill him? Yeah! Such a waste. I waste so many materials and meat running around trying to kill bears. It's so not worth it. Because I just end up getting reamed. Every time. Pig B cluster. Yeah, okay. Wait, where the heck? That map that marker disappeared from my minimap. Okay, let me come over here. There's that Dasha's hand thing. I'm gonna assume it's at the bottom of this lake. Yep, here it is. Take Dasha's hand, or Daisha. One more for a reward. What is this? This is that one camp that I attacked. Alright, where on earth... I'm not seeing it anymore. Well, damn. This is weird. I guess I'm not doing that quest anymore? Because I don't see it. Okay, what's over here? Oh, these are enemies. Get them. Easy. And with the headshot. Here, heal up, Wolfie. Search his body. Alright, now, where do we want to go now? Stonewatch. Oh, did I already unlock this? No. No, let's go there. We gotta go this way. Trying to figure out why that marker on my map disappeared for that one quest. There has to be a reason. Okay, I'm gonna just slide down this hill nonchalantly. There we go. Maybe I shouldn't have done that because it looks like where I'm going is higher up. Let me make sure what area... Okay, we're going to an area with goats, so I don't have to worry about enemies. Yep. Oh, well, there's a nice little path here, so that's fine. I was gonna say, probably should have stayed up on the high ground, but this path makes that not to matter at all. Oh, crap. Wolfie, take him out. Take him out. Anybody else? Wolfie, get him. Clean! That was clean! See? Every once in a while I can, oh crap, what is happening? Extinguish. Extinguish. I just wanted to loot this guy's body. Let me move it and then try to loot it here. Hold on. Or did I already loot it? I guess I already looted it. No, dang it. I don't mean to ignite the arrow. Cool paintings, I guess, on the wall. Oh, I guess maybe I need to ignite something. So I can ignite this bad boy. Extinguish that fire just in time. Primal bonfire lit. Stonewatch bonfire. Hey, 400 XP and population increase. It's always nice. Is it gonna tell me how much it increased my population? Yes, 3 new villagers. Nice. Anything in here? Does not look like it. There is some like stone and stuff. What is this? Should be able to be knocked in. Yep. Aha! A little stash! Got some reeds. Nothing too special. Don't need to craft anything. Alright, let's go ahead and level up and then I will call it an episode. I keep pushing start. Alright, crafting. New crafting available. Sting bombs. Let's go ahead and craft that. Why not? Sting bombs are bags filled with angry bees. Throw at your enemies and run. I still need a boar skin for a guts bag. So it upgrades to more carrying. Yeah, I need to get that taken care of. I need to go to the boar area. I think we do have that. Okay, let's go ahead and level up our skills. I've got 7 available. Hell yeah. Oh yeah! Tame wildcats. We are for sure doing that. Sting bomb is there. Oh, that's kind of nice. Tagging range. The owl's tagging range for enemies is greatly increased. If the tag animal skills is learned, the tagging range for animals also increased. Oh, starting to require more skill points. Okay, I haven't been using that much, so let's not do that. I think I want to get beast reviving. Woodstone and other village resources are displayed. Find more woodstone, reeds, clay, and rock dust when gathering. I have to learn the previous skill. Partially drained health bars will automatically regenerate much faster. Okay, I'm gonna grab this, and then I'm gonna grab this. Okay, we got 3 more skill points. Let me go ahead and... Oh, I think I need to learn. Yeah, I gotta learn this skill first. Let's go ahead and grab that. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that as well. So there's all my my level ups. Looks like there's gonna be a ton of different things you can level up with these people. That I'll discover here shortly, but I definitely will be leveled up a lot higher as well, so I can start. I'll probably have most of this stuff. I'm really just waiting so I can go into these mostly. I need to tame more beasts. I need to tame 3. What if I tame? If I need to tame 5, what did I tame other than Wolfie here? I don't know, but I can tame a jaguar now, so I really want to do that, even though Wolfie is fine, perfectly fine with Wolfie, but that's going to do it for this episode, guys. We're going to continue free roaming in the next one. I have no problem taking my time with this game, so it's probably end up being a lot longer. I might go up here and get this cave lion skin. We might go kill a cave. I don't think I can tame a cave lion yet. No. Oh, wait. Now tameable. Oh, I can tame a cave lion. I thought the locks... Okay. Alright, so we will go ahead and try to tame... We'll kill a cave lion, and then we'll try to tame a cave lion. And then I'll probably use the cave lion over Wolfie. Enemies or predators reveal story. Ooh. Wolfie's ability is better, though. I don't know. I'll figure it out. We can always switch back and forth. That's the beauty of this game, is I can switch between what animals I want. Obviously, we'll probably go ahead and try to tame all the ones I can, just so I can have a nice variety. Obviously, the rare black jaguar is probably the best thing that I can get now. Well, the rare black lion is pretty good, strength-wise, but I think the rare black jaguar is the one I want. But I'll probably try to tame just a regular white wolf and a D-hole. I don't know how exactly you find the rare ones, but we'll figure it out as we go. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry Primal. Peace out!